If any of these two guys change the DTT, means both of them agree and change the DTT. Okay, they change the DTT stating that, okay, the document which is submitted over here, see this. What does it say? Amend the terms and conditions of the DTT resulting in the e-record being compliant. So they change the terms and conditions stating that, okay, whatever the document is submitted is compliant.